Today we are installing 3 solar systems on 3 Habitat for Humanity houses, and this is the launch of our national solar project where we want to install 10,000 solar systems on Habitat homes across the country over the next 5 years. And we wanted to make a party out of it. We got a DJ, we got straw bales, we have a potluck lunch, and it's just been such a great day.
The whole time I've been championing renewable energy and environmental sustainability and affordable housing. So this Habitat with Solar project is my dream come true. Affordable housing with renewable energy, and it's just what our community needs.
Well, this is an incredible partnership between the two organizations. It shows that renewable energy and affordable housing goes hand in hand.
The combination of Habitat for Humanity and Jeff High, who founded Give Solar. So that combination of people caring for homeowners and renewable energy who couldn't otherwise afford it is just phenomenal.
We know that in Harrisonburg, a lot of our families, they live paycheck to paycheck. And so this is just one more way to support them. And so this is going to make a tremendous difference, not only for our families, but for future families to come.
Data centers are causing a lot of new electricity demand. That's going to cause prices to go up. And these families are fortunate enough to be able to save $70 to $80 a month on their electric bills. And when the utility prices go up, they will not feel it like their neighbors who don't have solar.
That means lower costs, much better for the environment, reducing our greenhouse gases. The more we can push back at the grassroots level and say, we want solar, so we're going to put it on our own buildings, the better.
For it to start here in Harrisonburg and grow nationally doesn't do anything but make me proud as a mayor, right? It shows how we operate as a community. And so I am so proud of both organizations and look forward to what comes next. How many solar panels they can put on more houses. That's what I'm getting excited about nationwide.
We're really excited about this project going national and can't wait to get started on raising the funds. Over the next 3 months, we want to raise a lot of money so that we can launch this project on January 1st of 2026. I'm so excited that Habitat families around the country are going to be protected from rising electricity prices for the next 25 to 30 years.